Welcome to Phoenix Technologies Driver Agent. In the next several minutes, this video will show you how to download and install a driver using Driver Agent. If this video is too fast for you, you can pause it at any time by clicking the pause button. You can also watch the video as many times as you need to. Let's begin. If you haven't run Driver Agent yet today, you will need to run it by clicking on the Find Drivers with Driver Agent icon on your desktop. This will start a Driver Agent scan of your system. The scan progress displays in the splash screen. When the scan is completed, the scan results will be presented in the default web browser. Next, we will want to make sure that we are logged in to DriverAgent. As you can see, we are logged in as test account. On the left, we see that we have 4 of 49 drivers out of date. Below, we are presented with a list of drivers, good and bad. In this case, we are going to update the integrated camera. So we click on the CD icon next to the red X. This will take us to the download page where we can download the driver directly from DriverAgent. When downloading drivers, we always want to save them on the hard drive. We click on the download link and then click OK to save the driver. We then need to click on save again to confirm the download location. We have chosen to download the driver directly to our desktop. This driver comes in the form of an executable file, also known as an application or exe file. We can now minimize the downloads in browser windows and locate the download on the desktop. We double-click on the application to start the installation process. If prompted with a security warning, we want to select Run to continue. Now we follow the on-screen prompts. We click Next and then click Install. When the installation is complete, we will be prompted to click Finish. If asked to restart the computer, we can always select No, Restart Later, and click Finish. We can then restart the computer once we have installed all the driver updates. Now that the installation process is complete, we can now close any open browser windows and run another Driver Agent scan. We click on the Driver Agent icon in the system tray to do so. If we scroll down the list, we see that the red X has now changed to a green check mark, indicating that the driver is now up to date. We have updated the driver successfully, so we can move on to the next device. Remember, if you need to, you can always replay this video at any time. Additionally, instructions for installing a driver can be found on the Frequently Asked Questions page. Thank you again for choosing DriverAgent.